Here's the back of the house. That's Kelsey's bedroom way off to the left there, and our living room in the middle, and over to the right is our bedroom, the master bedroom. So the living room in the middle has a 16-foot wide opening with sliding glass doors, and then to the right of that is another 4-foot by 8-foot door approximately. That's going to be an operable swing in and swing out door.